Hey, Jonathan Reichert here. Thanks for watching. This is Waltzing Matilda from level 7 in the Fingerpicking section of Yousician. So get in there and give this a go and let me know if you have any questions on it. And stay tuned to the end for a couple pointers. Hopefully you enjoyed that. So the main thing I'm trying to do on this song is not rest any of my fingers. I get in the habit of resting my fingers on the pick guard, which leaves me a little bit restricted in my right hand movement there. That's something I used to do a lot. So if I can fix it, you can fix it too. And then with my left hand, I'm just keeping my fingers very curved and making sure that when I'm playing a note, let's say like a number 2, second fret on the fourth string, I'm keeping it curvy enough that it's not going to block the strings that are adjacent to it, like the third string or the fifth string. And that way everything can ring out nicely. So even when you notice one number on the screen in the game, I'm trying to make sure there's actually three or four notes always ringing and giving it that nice broken chord kind of sound rather than like a plunk, plunk, plunk sound. So anyway, if you have any other questions about this tune, it takes a lot of practice to get it to sound like that. But otherwise, there's not like a lot of complicated theory behind it or anything. Just have a good time, and we'll catch you soon.